Finally, on Project Runway, Elaine judges designer challenges, so I want to know which Real Housewives fashion she thinks are winners and which are just challenging. Here's what, Elaine, it's time for a fashion face-off. I'm going to show you two Real Housewives looks. You will pick your favorite and explain why. Okay, let's start. Which Cynthia confessional look is better, her green dress or the sequin design?
Ooh, the green dress.
Okay. Which Margaret moment do you like, her purple slip dress or this jumpsuit with faux fur stole?
I'm gonna have to pass.
Okay, don't care for either. Which Nene confessional look is better, golden goddess or this feather accented dress?
Golden goddess.
Okay, which Marlo outfit do you like, pink and printed or her white suit with bra top?
The white suit.
Okay.
It's clean.
Which cam look is best, her shiny raincoat and visor or this frilly pink dress?
I'm gonna have to pass.
Okay. Which Eva confessional moment moves you more, her pale pink tulle or this red statement hat look?
You know, I'm feeling the hat.
Okay, which candy ensemble do you prefer? God. Leopard print pants and crop top or print dress?
What you think, Candy? What you think?
I don't even want to.
I think it's the sleek.
The white
button down with the leopard pants. I'm feeling that.
Okay, last up, two more. Stephanie from Dallas, Elsa inspired look or the white look with the orange accented dress?
Why are they doing this to me? The blue.
Okay, which Portia confessional does it for you? Her neon moment or Portia looking bold in black?
Oh, you know what? I like her in neon, but I'm gonna go with the black.
All right, thank you very much, Elaine. Coming up.